Everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I wasn't really planning of vlogging today, but a package finally arrived, a package that I've been waiting for finally arrived. So I didn't change clothes, I was just working, but it has arrived and I want to unbox it as soon as possible because I want to start cleaning my home. So obviously you've seen on the title that this will be the Derma GX700, is that right? Vacuum cleaner unboxing. It's like one of the hottest vacuum cleaners in the Philippines right now because of a famous Facebook group called Home Buddies. But I've been eyeing to buy it for quite some time now, even before joining the group. It's just that it's a bit pricey. It's like 2,000 pesos, like that. But apparently it's a really good one and I really needed it to clean my air conditioner because it accumulates too much dust, and I intentionally did not clean my room for more than a week because I want to test it out. The problem in my room is that there's too much hair, you know, girl's problem, hair fall, and too much dust no matter how often you clean it off. So I did not clean for more than a week. It might look gross, but I just want to see how effective this vacuum cleaner is. Just a disclaimer, it's not that my room is really this dirty as every day. Please enjoy the unboxing and the demo of how to use the tools and the materials of this vacuum cleaner. So I'm really excited to use this vacuum on my bed because I heard that you can remove lots of dust mites or just dust from your bed. And yeah, the hair problem of my room. Upon seeing the reviews, I've seen that a lot of people had a problem with the heating. I saw that it heats up within 10 minutes of using, so I guess it'll be good to take breaks in between cleaning places or surfaces of your home. I bought this for 1,754 including the shipping fee, and I would say that it's cheaper to buy from Lazada than Shopee because Shopee has an expensive shipping fee according to the reviews I've seen as well. It was free shipping when I bought it, and there's like a 20 pesos voucher discount from that store, although it's not the Derma official store. I saw the Derma official store and they sell it for 1,900 plus with the shipping fee. It'll be total of 2,000 pesos, but there are more people buying from this store. This is a reseller store. They are cheaper. Although I think the main difference is that the Derma official store has 6 months warranty, while this store only has 3 months warranty. So let's hope that it'll last more than that because it's quite expensive.